Bonjour, it's Marianne Lecoeur, and today in this video, I am going to show you a number of outfits that you can create with this check skirt. In my previous video, I showed you how to use a mannequin. A mannequin really are great tools to help you to create outfits and try things on without trying things on, you know, or to prepare maybe for some special occasion. I use my dummies, my mannequins, very often, actually all the time, because they are in my studio and they are always wearing an outfit. So let's talk about the skirt first. The skirt is a straight skirt, kind of Gucci style, and it has a small check, a small dog tooth. And we have the colors of kind of off-white, we have some Bordeaux, or maroon, we have some camel, and we have some black. So we shall see the colors that go well with it and how we can create outfits based on those colors. So this is always the way to create outfits around a printed item. When you have a printed item, a number of colors, always, always, always use the colors from that print. Do not add any colors that are not in the print, or the outfit will be too busy. It won't work, it will jar with the print, okay? This is a very important lesson. And it is very simple to create outfits based on the print, because you have exactly which colors to pick from that print, from that skirt here. I've based up my mannequin here so you can see more of the outfit, more of the skirt and the hemline. So the first outfit, you can probably recognize it from a previous video, it is camel. So I chose camel because you have camel as well in the print here. So of course we know it's going to go well with it. It's also solid color, one solid color with the print, that will go well. Okay, also let's talk shapes. So as you know, I am a rectangle, so this skirt is really good for rectangle as it creates a waistline here. And you know, a high neckline for me, I have a small bust, so this is very good for that shape. If you have, for instance, a tummy, you would not want something that, you know, attracts the eye to the waistline. You might want to wear, for instance, you know, the sweater over the waistline, you know, so your tummy is concealed. Always, of course, always consider your body shape for all the outfits. So let's go with the first casual outfit. So they're going to be based on, you know, sweaters only and casual footwear. So we have the camo sweater. What can we wear with it? So we could add a scarf. Okay, so the scarf is in those colors, in the off-white, in the beige, and we know that will go because the print has some. So we could wear this like that. Okay, you're going to be Marianne. You know, it is, you do not advise to wear two prints at the same time. I know, once you know about prints, you can, you know, step outside the guidelines, okay? This print is very small dog tooth. This one is a wider print, so, you know, it does not clash. If this scarf was smaller prints like this, it would clash, it would not really go well. So you can try a scarf like this, that will go well. You don't have to wear a scarf if you think that it's not going to really go well with it. Always step back. This is why this is good to have a dummy. Step further back. Have a look. Does it clash? Is it too much? Always think that, because don't forget, one of the pillars of French chic is less is more and keep it simple. So maybe this would be too much. You have to step back and have a look. You know, different body shape as well may look differently. I can wear that and look okay if you have a different body shape or if you are a different size. You know, you can be tall or wider. That may look different as well. Always consider that. Not just your body shape, but also your size. Are you petite? Things will look differently. Are you tall? Are you wider? Things like that. Always, always for you. Okay? So now you have the scarf, you have the sweater, maybe you decide not to wear the scarf, it's always up to you. Now let's have a look at the shoes. So it's camel, let's stay in the camel. I have these moccasins or loafers. In France we call them les mocassins, we call them loafers, you know, that would go. I know they're darker than the brown, but it still remains in those kind of brown neutrals, camel neutral and dark. You put them on your feet, they're further than this, and they're still in the same neutral color, monochrome colors in the beige. So that would go well as well. So you put them on the floor, step back again, have a look how it looks. Always the end product, you have to try things. Make notes again in your style journal, take photos, step back also always, and think about it. Because maybe you put that there and say, oh, I like that. And the next day you have a look at, I don't like that. You see, you need to let your mind get used to something, get used to an idea. Or maybe, you know, 1 minute you like it, the next minute you've thought about it. Or maybe you weren't quite sure and you need to decide. So maybe one day, a couple of days to have a look at it a couple of times or more as you go into your closet in your bedroom. And you think, I was not quite sure, maybe it doesn't work. Or I was not quite sure, but I think it looks really good, you see. Always try things and make notes. Ponder. Train your eye. Also, you could try these pumps. Okay? These would probably look too dressy for casual outfits, but I wanted to show you because they are two colors. Okay? So, they are two colors. You might think, oh, two colors, and a print, too much. Okay. These will work with this print because you have two colors, but it is not, again, it's not a small print. It's the colors are in large area and they are further down the eye, they're at your feet. So that will go. But of course, too dressy for this casual outfit. But I just wanted to show you for the colors. I've got these loafers as well, they're lighter. You could wear them, but I would prefer it with the other sweater that I'm going to show you in a minute. So of course, you see, what I'm doing is trying things on. Does this work or doesn't that work? I like to advise you because, you know, when I show you outfits that are already created, you say, oh, it looks really nice. But you see, we try, when we show you outfits, we try things on. That work, doesn't work. So we don't always show you what doesn't work, but this is important to know what does not work, okay? So try things, have a look at them, oh, because maybe you think that these don't go, you put them on, oh, it looks really good. Try things on, try things on, try things on. So next we're going to try the jacket. So I'm going to pick a light one and something that goes with everything, my beloved trench coat. So having a trench coat, a jacket in a neutral color like this one, you will know that goes with so many things in your wardrobe. Of course, you know, choose something that, you know, suits you. But of course, even this, if it doesn't quite suit you, you know, if you wear a scarf in a bright color that does suit you, that will work as well. So, put this on. And look, it does go. It goes really well. You know, having a trench coat like that, having a classic piece like that goes with everything, gives you so many options for outfits. So we know that does work. Let's try something else now. Let's try something modern. The biker jacket. The biker jacket is trendy, comes in all colors. You know, you can wear with so many things. This is something as well, a leather jacket to wear as well like that is good to make an outfit that looks a little bit too stylish, to bring it more into casual look and modern. So if it looks a little bit more modern, it's also rejuvenating, okay? Think about something that may look a little bit stuffy. You put just a jacket like that, look modern, and suddenly you look even younger. So look at this, that goes well now. So I'm gonna tuck the sleeves into the inside sleeve like this. So again, with or without the scarves. that goes really well. If you want a simple look like this, but you know, a scarf goes well as well. Look at this. So this is what I want for you. I want you to have a curated wardrobe where everything works together. Every single piece that you buy has to be thought about. Not just, don't buy on the spur of the moment, yeah, I love that piece, but how will the piece work for the rest of your wardrobe, for your outfits? Every piece that you buy, this skirt, for instance, I bought it a couple of months ago. I knew that it was going to go with so many of my clothes, and look how many outfits I recreate with just that one piece. I wanted to show you as well another scarf with plenty of colors. So this scarf I know goes with a lot of colors, a lot of sweaters, for instance. So this one has big blocks of colors. So you may think, I don't know, a printed skirt. Again, small print, but you can have, you can wear a scarf with a larger print, as I showed you in my Hermès scarf. So you try it and have a look. What should, have some pink, maybe not. But if you have, for instance, this side showing, suddenly look, it goes. You see? So you need to find the way that you're going to tie them, the scarf, to show the right colors, okay? So you have to try things on, again, as I said, always to make an outfit a little bit different. What if I try this piece? Sometimes something unexpected. And say, oh, it really goes, it really, really works. And you receive plenty of compliments as well. Something else that you think works may not work. So again, you know, you need to try things on. So again, you have this blazer in Billy, a very similar print. It is duck tooth, and you have black, and you have burgundy, and you have some camel. You think, oh, well, that's going to go well together. But you see, I'm going to put it on. But you see, if you wear something like this, two similar print together, it looks like you're trying to make a suit. And that will never work, never work. So do not ever try to wear two things like this together, because it's just not right. And you can probably see it. Have a look with your eye. You know, have a look at this. Just does not work together, the skirt and the jacket. So it's good also to pick up items, you know, for the outfit not to work. Make notes on your style journal. Why doesn't it work? Okay? You will learn like this. And also next time you go shopping, you'll say, maybe not. Maybe I shouldn't buy that, or maybe I should buy it, because then you can wear this jacket with things from these colors, but not a print, okay? Solid colors only. So do you have a dummy at home like this? Yes or no? Let me know in the comments below. If you have one, are you pausing this video and trying things, you know, on a dummy? Maybe if you have a similar printed skirt and sweaters, or maybe something else that you're not quite sure if it works. Maybe it's a printed skirt, but you know, in a different print and colors. Try things on. So now we have tried, you know, various outfits with that, and of course it is not all. There's so many other combinations I could show you, but I have other sweaters I want to show you, and this video would be too long otherwise. So let's try something else now. We're gonna go with a lighter color, like an off-white. This sweater has a V-neck line, which is good, for instance, for eyeglass. If you have a large bust, you can wear scarves very easily. And you know, this is something in France French women do. We'll have a look at, you know, the sweater. How can we wear this neckline? Why can we, you know, how can we wear the scarves with it? Because you know, French women wear a lot of scarves for many occasions. So I'm going to have a look at my scarf, which scarves, you know, goes well with it. So you could try something. So try your scarf in front of it, around it. This one obviously will go very well. Look at this. And you have others, you can try, okay? So I've got a few here that I will try with other sweaters. But again, look at this one. This one will go well. V-neckline, you may want to do this. Maybe, you know, underneath, over the top like this. You know, try different things. try different ways to tie your scarf that are interesting to the side, so where it looks really good, you know, double knot or closer to the neckline. So try things on. Okay, so now we've got a scarf if you want to, or you can try your jewelry. We have the sweater, the skirt. Now, what about the footwear? So I have these. So it is, I'm gonna keep it in a light tone. So it's all light, 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 light shoes. So these again, those loafers, you know, light, you put them on and that will go. Why will they go? Because it's light, slight, okay? The shoes don't always have to match exactly what you wear. You know, it's difficult to have the same color, but this is light to the legs. So it's, you know, it's close to the color of the skin of your legs. So that will go, or that will go well. So again, this trench coat goes very well with this. All in neutral works very well. And it's very pleasing to the eye. Now let's try something darker. So we're gonna try the leather jacket. Again, this is for a casual outfit. So it's, you know, you can wear things that are a little bit more modern, trendier. And again, that is gonna go. Why? Because you've got the color there. So it has not got a dark brown in the print, but it has burgundy and it has camel. So go a little bit darker and that goes well. So next I'm gonna try the red sweater. And you know, you have burgundy, so if you have a burgundy sweater, you know, put it on, that will look even better. But I haven't got burgundy, but I have red. And you know, red is lighter, brighter than burgundy, so you know it will go. So our next outfit with a red sweater. Look how really good it does look. Again, lovely casual outfit. Are you posing this video and trying things on with your dummy or on a hanger? What do you think about this outfit? How you know, would wear this skirt? Please let me know in the comments below, you know, what outfit you would create yourself. What do you think would work really good as well? Of course, I have not got, you know, all the pieces you could wear with it, but there's so many ways. So please let me know of your own ideas. So this neckline, it's a round neckline, it's a low neckline, so very good for a large bust or an eyeglass, something to minimize a bust, okay? So the lower the neckline, the better it is for a large bust. So now, what can I wear with this? So let's have a look at the scarf that I've got. I've got this one, again, it's this colorful scarf. I've got another one here. I'm going to try this one. This one has some red. You have some red at the end. So the way you would tie it is to ensure that you can see the red here, for instance. Okay? So, you know, try things on. I really like the red with it. So now, what about the shoes? So I've got this red ballet flats. Okay? So you could wear with the skirt because it's red. Okay? But I think that, so let's have a look again at this outfit. You see, it's a good idea also for you to do the same. Step back and have a look. What do we have? We have, so really, this printed skirt should be the centerpiece of the outfit. Think of things like that, which is the main piece. It doesn't have to be the largest piece, but it has to be the piece that you want, you know, the eye to be attracted to. The main piece is centered around, okay, in this outfit, it's a skirt. But suddenly you add a red sweater. Let's not forget, red attracts the eye. So suddenly the eye is gonna go to the sweater first, okay? And you have a red scarf. Again, that attracts the eye. And if you have red shoes as well, this will attract the eye in many directions. So in my opinion, to tone things down a little bit, we're going not to wear those red flats, okay? Or the red shoes. But keep on the neutral to tone things down a bit, okay? So you've got red and you've got those shoes. Please let me know what you think in the comments below. And also, you know, look, suddenly I remove this, the outfit's suddenly more elegant, more stylish, you know, less too much. Again, keep it simple. And he sees this is what's a good thing to have a dummy or on a hanger or on yourself. Try things on, you know, in many ways. And train your eye to see if it's something is too much. Okay? So we had found out that the ballet flat and the red sweater and this scarf was too much. Tone it down a bit, wear these shoes, and suddenly your outfit is more French chic. French women, we prefer to have something understated, as you know, that's something that has to be too much. And again, in Coco Chanel's words herself, she said, you know, just before going, remove one piece. So this is something, for instance, if you wore this outfit and was rushing towards the door, stop just before, you know, opening the door and leaving. Have a look in your full-length mirror and have a look. Oh, so I've got red shoes, this printed skirt, a red sweater, a red scarf. That is too much. Remove, for instance, the scarf. Remove the shoes. That's two things you remove. Change, and suddenly it's a different look. More visually pleasing. Let's begin now. So now this outfit has a grey sweater, dark grey sweater, and you may find that surprising. But Marianne, there is no grey in that print. You said there was black, there was off-white, there was burgundy, and there was camel. Why are you bringing grey? Ah, very good question. See? Usually, when you have black, you can wear grey. It's a good thing to keep in mind, okay? When you have black, you can wear grey. So, as I said, this print is very small. You have black, but if you step away, it could become a grey. So you have grey, it goes. I really love grey because it can tone down a print that's a little bit too in your face, too bright, too busy, okay? And also, of course, always solid colours. So now, add a scarf. I have tried, you know, you can wear something. Can I wear this? Try things on. I could try this one, for instance. So we stay in the black and the white. Grey is black and white, so you know it will go. So you see, you try various things. Okay, step back, have a look. Pause this video, make notes, you know, create your own outfits as I'm showing you, and think about the prints, think about the colors, think how about, you know, where is the eye going? So this outfit, grey, and it's got that printed. I'm going to try again my trench coat. I tell you, if you haven't got a trench coat, you need to have one, because look at this. Again, it goes. This is a light neutral. You will know that you can wear mostly anything, every single piece with a trench coat. Or you know, it doesn't have to be a trench coat. It can be a coat. You know, it's all right for me to wear a trench coat because temperatures are not very cold. So wear a trench coat. But if it's too cold for you, you can find maybe some coat or jacket that are padded maybe inside so it's warm. But in that kind of neutral color, you will know that, you know, it goes with so many things. You know, again, look at this outfit. It just goes. So now, what about the shoes? So I would go with those, you know, really light shoes. But you know, you can go, if you have grey shoes, wear grey, but I prefer to stay probably more in the neutral with the grey. I don't want, you know, the grey here and the grey there, you know. Again, you try, and also, it's about taste, what is your taste? I like things to be a little bit less, you know, less is more. I prefer to be have things understated. So again, I like to have things a little bit more visually harmonious, okay? But I think that the brown, so we have, this is quite a light print, and we have the light beige, and we have the grey. I think that might be too dark. I would prefer to go with the light ones, because I think it would go better with the trench. Please let me know what you think, you know, would you see them with different shoes? Have a look. Again, we're talking about a casual outfit, so I didn't have my smarter shoes. But, you know, I think that would go well. Her last outfit is with a black sweater. I really like that look. Of course, another no-brainer because black, you know, is part of that print. I really like this. And again, that looks more understated, a little bit more elegant, maybe a little bit even less casual. But there, I'm going to show you a way to make it even more casual. So let's start first with the scarves, and then I'll show you the one way you can make this look a little bit more casual, but without sacrificing elegance and chic. So now with the scarf, I've got this black and white scarf here, and you know straight away that's going to go. So if I look at this, whoop. So you go, you know that will go well. This is a good way to tone down a print. Again, you know, a darker color can tone down a print that you may think is a bit too bright or too busy. Okay, this one isn't. So I'm going to show you a scarf that works with so many things, with black and white. It's amazing, that I actually love. And just do not look at the skirt right now, but just look at the sweater. Those two together work really well. Looks really good. But look together at the print. I don't think it works. Please let me know what you think in the comments below. But again, this is another way to show you why things don't work together. I don't think this work together. Look, we have two small polka dots. And I think those two prints, even though they're separated by a black, a solid color here, I don't think it goes well together. This is my opinion, my taste. I don't think it does work. So of course, you know, this is why you have to try things out. I think this one was so much better. Let me put it on again. Why I think it works better, I think you see the white and the black, for instance, here are in a larger, they cover a larger area. So it doesn't clash, you know, size-wise. Let's not forget this very small print here. And these, you see, small print, small print. Think of things like that. So I would prefer to wear this scarf with this outfit. So now, the things that is going to change this outfit in something a little bit more casual. So these are those kind of shoes. The brogues and the loafers. In France, we love these types of shoes, especially flat shoes. So you may have these loafers, you know, in flat heels, they will go well. What we do as well in France, French women do, is wear flats when we wear a shorter skirt, okay? So this is a way to make something a little bit more casual and a little bit less too frivolous or too feminine, for instance. So that will go very well. A little more casual, a little bit less dressy, or the loafers, that would go very well as well, you know, and even them, you know, or even better if the heel was flat. So many of you can wear only flats, so this is a good way to wear flats, but with a feminine outfit. So do you have this type of footwear, you know, and if not, would you like to wear them? Because this is something, you know, the shoes that we in France wear a lot of, and they're very versatile for many outfits, even with skirts or dresses. And last but not least, once again, my magic trench coat that I know will wear, will go magically with it. So look at that. That looks absolutely amazing. With or without the scarf, you know, as you wish, try things on. But, you know, this becomes, you know, classic pieces, classic outfit. This is what, in France, you know, we curate our wardrobe to become, that's why it becomes more of a capsule wardrobe, so curated, each piece is thought about, they go together. And again, this piece is an essential piece, I think, classic, timeless, goes with everything. For casual look and also a bit dressier. You can wear that with every outfit that I've shown you. I've been wearing that. Different sweaters, you know, with one skirt, just the right skirt can give you so many more outfits. So I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you're going to try maybe to get a dummy or maybe try things a little bit more yourself in front of your full-length mirror, step back a few steps, write in your style journal, always, always, always make it a habit. You will train your eye. Let me tell you, you know, in just a few weeks, you will change, your style will change, your outfits will change. You will start receiving compliments because you will have trained your eye, you know, on what makes an outfit great and also what makes an outfit not so great. So please let me know what you think in the comments below. I hope you love this video. If you did enjoy it, please share it to your many friends. Click like and, you know, thank you very much for subscribing. So I'll see you in my next video. Au revoir.